beneficent, the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, dears and dear plant lovers, dear nature lovers. Very warm welcome to you in Botanical Garden Ashraf. Dears, this is yet another episode in which I'm going to tell you how to create your own garden decorations. And dears, my plan today is to plant some cacti plants. You can see that I have taken, you can see that this is the bottle which I have used, and I have cut it into two pieces, and the upper piece I have adjusted a string so that in order to hang it, and I have written the name of the cacti or succulent which I am going to plant in this. First of all, viewers, you can see that this is Calancho diligensis. So viewers, this one I have gathered few plants here, and you can see that this is Calancho diligensis. I inserted this in the bottle, and I'm going to add the soil which is best suited for the cacti and succulents. Viewers, I'm going to tell you how to prepare the soil, especially for the cacti and succulents. They require well-drained soil. Here you can see that I have planted this, and for the time being I have placed it in this, you can see, as a stand. And now this one is the Calancho declimontiana, and this one is Calancho declimontiana, which I'm going to you can see that I have given a hole, drilled a hole underneath the bottle so that there shouldn't be any water logging and the soil should be well drained. And now I'm going to add this soil. Here you can see that now here this is the third one. This is another variety of Calancho which I'm going to plant. Here you can see that this one, it's another beautiful variety. Here succulents don't contain the thorns. These Calanchos especially, they can be used, even some varieties are used medicinally. Now here, the two varieties which I'm going to plant, they have contained very large thorns and plenty of thorns. For that I'm going to use the second protective glove or leather glove, so that one should be, here you can see that this one, this variety, you can see I'm going to, this is the Opuntia cacti. Here you can see that this is Opuntia cacti, and I am going to cut this so that it can be planted easily. Again, here you can see that I have drilled a hole underneath the bottle, and here I have placed this Opuntia. Here these Opuntias contain beautiful flowers as well, that they should be handled with care because they contain a lot of thorns, small ones. Now we are in the end, I'm going to plant this. This is the variety of Cirrus, containing very large thorns, but bears, they give very beautiful flowers, very big and beautiful flowers. So bears, you have seen that I have prepared these different types of, and you can hang them anywhere in your garden where they receive plenty of sun. So now, right now, I'm hanging them. Here you can see. Here wherever you want them, but the requirement is just the seek plenty of sun. Here I have given you another idea in this garden decoration episode that you can, and we are keep in touch with Botanical Garden Ashraf, and more new ideas would be floated. Take care of yourself and your loved ones. Allah Almighty keep you happy and healthy.